He didn't know that Dustin was sitting right over there and Dustin was paying attention for the first time all night. He also didn't know that Dustin was a really smart kid, so smart, in fact, that he had made it through school all the way to a senior in high school without even studying or anything. He was just that smart, but Dustin could not do algebra. Matter of fact, he had decided that since he needed algebra to graduate, that it was his last math class that he was in school taking it, and he was failing, that he was just going to give up and not even try. And he had gone from trying to do algebra to sitting in the back of his class sleeping. He'd given up on it. Just given up. And when John Cooper said, algebra is of the devil, Dustin broke. I'll never forget it. He fell down on his knees. He was crying like a baby. And Daryl was like, hey, buddy, are you okay? What's the matter? Dustin said, I need whatever you people have. I need whatever he has. I need that. I don't have what they have. I need this. What is this? What is this they're talking about? Oh, yeah. And so, while Skillet finished their last two songs, John Cooper's up there screaming and dancing around and blowing up stuff. Daryl is sitting out there, and he's sharing the gospel with Dustin. And Dustin got saved at WinterJam, sitting kind of in that section. Yeah. And before the concert was even over, listen, all those people in that section, Daryl was turning, he's like, everybody in that section was down there hugging him, welcoming to the family, taking their picture with him. Like, it was insane. And so he became like an instant celebrity. He had no idea people could love him that much. And he was freaking out about it, but he was letting people hug him. And Daryl's like, it's a miracle. And look, so Daryl texts me. He goes, hey, you still in the building? I'm like, yes, I'm here until the last person leaves. He said, you better come out here for a second. I want to introduce you to somebody that you've never met before you leave. I'm out here. So after the concert was over, thank you for coming to WinterJam, good night, I walked back there to Daryl, and Dustin was standing there, and he looked like he had been crying for a month. He was standing there, his eyes were red, but he was smiling. I don't think I'd ever seen him smile. I've met him a time or two. Daryl said, Russ, I want you to meet the new Dustin. This is your brother in Christ, Dustin. And Dustin reached over the ledge and hugged me. I was kind of freaking out. I'm like, whoa, what?